Ball, we have a 15-minute time limit. Already in the ring, from Montgomery, Alabama, weighing 225 pounds, Johnny Rich. His opponent is from Hollywood, California. He weighed in at 240 pounds. He is the gentleman, Ken Timms. Robert Warren is your referee. Down to ringside, your Rod Trongard and Lord James Blair.
Well, Rod, there he is, the toast of the coast.
Well, maybe, maybe. You're talking about Ken Gentleman. Gentleman. Gentleman Ken Sims. Well, we saw him a couple of weeks ago, and he is rough and tough. I don't know if the term gentleman certainly does not befit his character or his mood and manner inside the squared ring. And he cried for Johnny Crash Rich 2 weeks ago, and he's got him right here and now.
And I think we're in for a real Bobby Dazzler. That means an exciting match.
Absolutely. Johnny Crash Rich, as we said a couple of weeks ago, likes to live in the fast lane. He is a veteran, 6 years, and he knows how to go. And look at him go. And suddenly it is gentleman Ken Timms, who may not have wanted Johnny Crash Rich as badly as he originally said he did.
Okay, Hollywood against Alabama. Did I pronounce that right, being an Englishman? How do you say Alabama? Any way you want.
Alabama.
Alabama, okay.
Yes, he is out of Montgomery, Alabama now, originally from Nashville, Tennessee, a cousin of Tommy Rich. And the two of them have teamed up and have won the Southeastern Tag Team Championship. So he is indeed a really, really class act. Johnny Crash Rich. But let's not sell Hollywood gentleman Ken Timms short. He can make it happen as well. He just takes a different route.
Watch this now.
Whoa. Ooh, a heel throw.
A beautiful headlock coming off the ropes. Claiming he's pulled by the hair. And if we could see, he wasn't. Although he could have and gotten away with it. Got kind of a nice smile on it. Like a, what would you call it? A cocky smile? It's Johnny Rich, not cocky, what would be the word?
I'd call it an arrogant smile, a very arrogant smile.
On Johnny Rich?
Were you talking about Rich?
Johnny
Rich. I'm sorry.
He was kind of smiling.
I'll check the smile of Johnny Rich.
All right.
I was looking at Timms instead. Timms, verbally pleading for mercy, but getting none from Johnny Crash Rich. No, Johnny Crash Rich is anything but arrogant.
Professional wrestling, all-in wrestling, whatever you call it. In Europe, it's all-in. The United States and most of the world, it's professional wrestling. And again, you can always switch it on and enjoy wrestling. AWA, you see the best. You see wrestling. You see action. You see the girls. The blondes, the big ones, the small ones, every kind and every type of wrestling. Even a few weeks ago, we had Japan's grand sumo champion, Wajima, the great Wajima, wrestling here in the Showboat. He is now a professional wrestler.
The AWA going to any and all lengths to bring you the very, very best here on the largest wrestling television network in the world. All over the United States, Canada, Europe, England, France, Saudi Arabia, Japan, the Bahamas, Puerto Rico. And here comes Ken Timms, drilling Johnny Crash.
And he's really working him over right now. Watch him. He grabs him now, rips the shoelaces across the eyes. Cash is in bad, rather, Rich is in bad shape. Use a little savate kick, the French kick. Fighting with the feet, lash the back.
Off the ropes.
On the rope, referee. Warren breaks it up.
Rich is somewhat stunned here at the moment. A snap mare there by Timms, and he drills him with a hard right hand.
Yeah, that can knock your Adam's apple out.
Here he comes again. The elbow smash. Caught him just across the pectoral muscles. Ah, this time. Rich gets out of the way.
And a swing and a miss. A punch by Rich.
That one connects. So does that one.
In the ropes.
And so Rich with a big drop kick.
And a good drop kick.
And both feet. What a forearm. Off that top turnbuckle, bounces the head of Ken Timms, and he goes from one buckle to the next, and then face down on the canvas.
He covers his man. The foot's on the ropes. The referee will have to break it. A one count only. Punch.
Hey, what do we got here?
I don't know whether that was legal or not. The referee said it was, and he was closer than we were.
A front atomic drop, more or less. Certainly a punishing and a very painful move.
It'll knock the wind out of you.
Neck breaker here. We'll find out very quickly what Johnny Crash Rich is made of. Count of one.
Whoa, that was two and a half.
Two count. Two count.
The whip. And Rich caught him. Oh, did he ever. Talk about kicking a field goal, Lord James Blears.
And that was a double kick. He nailed him right in the jaw, belted him in the midsection. Going for a suplex. Holding the ropes. He's still holding the ropes. He's still holding the ropes. He grabs the ropes. Raking the eyes.
Off the ropes and stop using them.
You hear what referee Bob Warren has said to Hollywood's gentleman Ken Timms, who has got Johnny Crash Rich going right now. And I'd think that he would really continue on the attack, having Rich in the condition or situation he has him. Rich wasn't as bad off as we thought. And he comes firing back, banging away. And
Nelly. And the fans go wild now. Into the ropes. A slingshot. Turnbuckle. Up in the air. Boom, boom, boom.
Drilling a tattoo on that forehand. Uh-oh, here's a reversal.
Yes.
Ducking under his rib. Cross body. Coming over. He has a cover. He may have Timms going. Nope. Timms gouges the eyes and stops Rich. And Rich gouges right back.
And they're fighting it out, battling it out. They're even right now, slinging the ropes. Throwing all he can in it, the big elbow smash, 230 pounds behind it, knocks his man right out of the ring. The cameraman's right there, taking a shot as he climbs back in the ring at the Showboat Sports Pavilion.
Rich going outside after him. Right in front of us, bouncing his head off the stairwalk, going on up to that ring, and now it is Timms fighting back. They may both be counted outside of that ring. They have a 10 count to get back in.
And they're laying in the blows. They're pounding each other.
It's all over. It's all over. They didn't make it back in time. The match is officially over, but these two guys may not believe it's all over. They're back inside and going back after each other. There's a body slam by Timms on Rich.
Well, there are a feuding and a fighting here at the Showboat. Two young men. Well known all over the wrestling world. He's up in the air. Up in the air goes Gentleman Ken. Gets nailed in the solar plexus by Johnny Rich. And he says, come on, baby, let's fight. They're fighting. They're going to fight until it... Look at him. Look at him. Whoa, whoa.
They just pound away at each other, and it's mainly Rich doing the pounding now. As Till comes outside of the ring, Rich says, come on, come on, get back in. This one is officially over. It is officially over. But
let's see,
it's not over.
Gentlemen, Ken, he says, the heck with that.
Who was it that said it's not over until it's over? Yogi Berra. Says it's not over until it's over. By golly, they're still, I think they may still be going at it. Certainly, Crash Rich wants Mr. Hollywood Gentleman Ken Timms in there. And Timms, that looks like he is about to oblige him. Referee Bob Warren says, hey, fellas, it's over.
Ken Timms will be wise now to take off, and he does. Discretion being the better form of power.